your body here. Just a quick demo on how to correctly take the mineral tablets. So we'll be looking at just the standard form of biochemic mineral tablets. These are the lactose-based tablets. They also come in sucrose-based globules in an alcohol form, and we have them in creams as well. So with the lactose-based tablets and the sucrose-based tablets, all of the biochemic minerals in tablet form, they are designed to be dissolved. So we're not digesting these, we're not swallowing these. So we take our tablets and we just pop them on the tongue. Within a few seconds they start to dissolve in the mouth. You can put them under the tongue as well. And if you swirl them around your mouth a little bit, they start to dissolve really quickly. Already they're starting to dissolve. And gone. So, that would be your first dose of one type of mineral. If you were taking minerals consecutively, multiple types of minerals, I recommend just taking a swig of water in between, just to clear the palate, and then you can go ahead and take the next mineral you were going to take, and just repeat that process. The other thing that's good about having a sip of water in between is just remembering to stay hydrated, drinking enough water, especially when you're taking the minerals, because you'll be giving your body the resources it needs to perform certain functions, so it's going to want to do those functions, and everything in the body runs off water. We need to be constantly flowing water through, especially when we're building systems up or detoxing, anything like that. So if you're taking the minerals, remember to take the water so that we can move the minerals, have the energy to do things with the minerals, and also if we need to detox or repair any tissues, take the debris away. All of that runs off the back of water, so stay hydrated. So I hope that's been helpful. Enjoy taking your minerals, and any questions, just hit us up in the comments. Thank you, and goodbye.